Okay, so I wanted to make a video sharing some tips for people who do a lot of bracing. So I've been doing this with my neck brace for years. So most people have extra strap at the front of their brace. For me, it's extremely annoying. I don't like the look of it. It's just annoying. And so what I see a lot of people do, they just sort of tuck them around, but it doesn't stay. Not for me, it stays because, so yeah. You can buy, I don't have the actual package that this came in, but you can buy Velcro that is sticky on the back, and this is the, oh, I forget what it's called. It's the prickly side of it. There's a name for it. The hook, like the hook side of it, because the strap on the brace is the other side. So what I do is I cut a little piece about this big, which means this roll will last me a really long time. And then I don't need to actually put this in here, but I place it right there so that when I wrap this strap around, it's velcroed down so that when you put your brace on and wrap that strap around, they stay, it's neat, it's contained, and it's not touching your skin and irritating your skin. So that's one tip. The other one, so I wear a Boston brace. I have scoliosis, wear a Boston brace, and I know a lot of people who have spinal fusions wear big braces, like kind of similar to Boston braces. It's different, well, different, but kind of similar. So the Velcro that comes on the brace only comes to here. I would have all this Velcro right here just winging around, catching on clothing, t-shirts, everything. And then another one down here. That's a pain. You can get big Velcro patches like this. I did this. What I did is I set this actually on here like this, sort of, so that I put it on my strap, and then I took this the thing off, the backing off of the sticky, and then hang on, took this in. And then what I did is I just smoothed out this, and my Velcro thing is placed. So now when I go to put my brace on, I just smooth out my thing, and my straps are secured. They're not flying about. But neither did I have to, like, trim them down or anything. So, yeah, for all you people out there who are wearing braces with lots of Velcro straps, I hear you, I see you, and I want you to know that you don't have to have Velcro, like, hanging out, catching your clothing, and ruining your clothes. They sell all kinds of Velcro, in big things like this, like strips. Here's another kind. This is like the soft side of it. Here's the like prickly side. I think it's the hook. I need to learn the real name of it. Different widths, varying widths, colors, black, white, other colors. I think really if you want the sticky, it's only going to be black and white. So yeah, get yourself some sticky Velcro and fix up your braces. Anyway, I hope this helps.